At Musashi, we manufacture a large number of parts used for engines and transmissions, but we need to make a conversion towards parts and technologies that will be used going forward as the market moves towards electric propulsion. That is our challenge. One of our development projects is to create gears that don't make any noise. In electric vehicles, regenerative brakes recover energy during braking. This increases the strength requirements for gears. So even if the gears are shaped the same way, their technology needs to be made suitable for the age of electrification. While conventional part development took 5 years, we want to cut that in half. So we need to speed up our process. We need to have closer coordination with our customers using technology such as simulation. We want to efficiently collect and share knowledge with customers, along with providing service that enhances and deepens our contact with them. An integrated system becomes an essential requirement to do that. Most of our development time was spent collecting data through physical testing of prototypes. Replacing that process with virtual testing will shorten development time and accelerate development speed. We are focused on offering the best technology in the world. I think that is the reason we are chosen by our customers.